Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. Digital therapeutics is a new area of medicine that uses wearable sensors designed to monitor and in some cases help diagnose patients remotely. In this edition, we'll spotlight four products perfect for the high-trust, low-error-tolerance world of medical embedded hardware development. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. Pulse oximeters measure oxygen saturation levels, which are an essential metric that requires close tracking. Renesas Electronics provides a tiny, low-powered pulse oximeter module, along with a Bluetooth low-energy microcontroller and purpose-built power solution. Nordic Semiconductor's popular NRF9160 system-in-package provides a robust cellular IoT solution on lte-m and nb-iot bands, ranging from 700 MHz to 2.2 GHz. They are also low-power, support a wide range of peripherals, and are supported by Nordic's broad range of software development tools. For a simple and compact way to interface with PPG and ECG readings, the Mikroe ECG GSR Click board is a great choice. With no hardware setup required, it's easy to get up and running with this multifunction, single-device solution. Wearables require complementary dedicated low-power solutions in order to be most effective. The Infineon Technologies PSoC 62S2 Pioneer Kit combines everything needed to prototype low-power Wi-Fi and Bluetooth 5 devices. It also comes with a variety of peripherals and extensive software tools and reference materials. Digital therapeutics represent a shift towards remote medical monitoring and a higher standard of life for patients and medical staff alike. These four products are among many provided by Mouser to develop the next wave of embedded medical devices. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.